Developing in Houston, more than $500,000 in stolen donations may have been found at Pastor Joel Osteen's Lakewood Church. A Houston plumber recently found the cash during repair work. The money went missing back in 2014 and no one was ever arrested. The megachurch released a statement saying in part, Lakewood immediately notified the Houston Police Department and is assisting them with their investigation. Lakewood has no further comment at this time.